So, hello, welcome to my channel. I'm trying another random vlog edition. This is number two. And it is 4 days before Christmas, and I realized yesterday that I have a gift I still have to pick up. And then my husband realized last night that we had no more cat food for our little cat Butters. I'm going to be venturing out on a couple errands today, and I'm a little scared because one of them is Sam's Club. I know it's going to be absolutely crazy. So actually, I have to pick up two gifts. So this is going to be crazy. I'm going to see how long the lines are. And today I'm sporting some new things from I got for my birthday. My cousin gave me the new Benefit Roller Lash. The Roller Lash Mascara. So I have that on today. See if you can zoom in, focus. I know my friend's making fun of me for the focus part. So I got those on today. And then my friend who sells unique makeup, Yonique, I don't know. Anyways, she dropped off something I had ordered before. So I have new blush, new brow stuff, and an eye primer. So I'm excited to try out their stuff. I'm a fan of their non-smudge eyeliner. And so come on along, let's go. Whoops. First stop, Red Cup. I haven't had a Red Cup all season long. This is like my first one. What is it, like December something? White chocolate mocha. I haven't had one of these since probably last year. I got gift cards for my birthday, and it's been a good long time since I got it. So now it's officially on to running my errands. So what's the best Christmas song ever? This is definitely my favorite Christmas song and probably the best Christmas album ever. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. I can't believe my baby boy starts kindergarten, or no, preschool in January. We're gonna be buying these by the box load. That's not the right ones. Where are they? $30. He can only wear these there because he's not potty trained yet. But oh my goodness, I'm at Sam's Club. Babies! Doo-doo-doo. Okay. Cat food. Meow. This is so dangerous. Oh my gosh. So it's $13. As much as my cat food. So I survived the shopping adventure. I went to Target and I was actually surprised that I found a spot like a couple of stores down right up front in the front row and did my return I needed to do really easily and then went on a little adventure to try and find shirt that my friend Amber from Carpools to Cocktails, from Carpools to Cocktails had posted on Instagram like a month ago. Couldn't find anything in my size, but I did find some pajama pants that were $15 that were on sale for $8. And then I used my Cartwheel app and got another $2 off. So needless to say, I stocked up on 3 new sets of PJs. And then I stopped at this Italian deli because we decided to keep things simple for the holidays, for Christmas Eve, and we're just ordering a deli tray, and all our family is pitching in. And then now I'm home, and the kids are cleaning up while my mom's cleaning too, and I'm just capturing my friend.
Customers when they're wanting to know what.
My friend Jen on Periscope. She is also a Scentsy consultant, and she gets her. Scent and warmer of the month, and she does unboxings on Periscope. She is at Mini Jen, MINNIEJEN on Periscope, and she's been the founder of Pass the Talent, that they do like the talent, not talent show, but like a presentation of all different kinds of genres of things. So if you're on Periscope, follow her. Her little avatar icon is like a little character drawing of her face. Anyway, so that concludes my random vlog for today. This is number 2. And I want to ask you, what is your favorite Christmas song? And what is your favorite Christmas album? Because I want to see if you agree with me about Mariah Carey or something else. Also, Amy Grant is my second runner-up. That one, both of them I've listened to ever since, like, I know elementary school at least. I don't even know when they first came out, but I was a diehard Mariah Carey fan, and I still am forever. If you like this, please give it a thumbs up. Feel free to subscribe, share this on Twitter, and I will catch you next time. Make sure you follow me on Instagram also. My name's Melissa_Dell, because I also post random photos of things that I find throughout my excursions and also my kids. Talk to you later. Bye.